fisheries are very important to the economy and well-being of the coastal communities, providing food security, job opportunities, income and the livelihood, as well as the traditional culture. Unfortunately, marine pollution has become the ever-present problem to the worldwide ocean, including Malaysia's seawater, since the advent of the large scale of the agriculture activity and the industrialization. Marine pollution is a combination of chemical and a trash where most come from the land sources and is washed or blown into the ocean. This pollution then results in damage to the environment, to the health of marine organisms and to the economic structure worldwide. The input of marine pollution come into the ocean is either by the direct discharge of waste into the ocean, runoff into the waters due to the rain and the pollutants that release from the atmosphere.
I will explain about the issue in marine pollution that related to fisheries industry. This issue is about the water pollution that affected the fishermen's livelihood. This issue occurred at Teluk Bahan Penang during 2019. According to the one of the Penang fish breeder, Lim Guan Sian, 64 years old, they used to sell 500 kg of fish at market and restaurant during Chinese New Year and 100 kg of fish at a normal time. However, they only managed to sell 40 to 50 kg of fish over last 2 months because most of the fish end up dead. So, the fisheries department director take the responsibility to take the water sample and working closely with the director of Center for Marine and Coastal Study to solve this problem. Based on the investigation, they discover the high level of nickel contamination in the sea of Teluk Bahang, Penang.
I will talk about the data or fact about the marine pollution. The leading types of marine waste collected Malaysia at 2019. The plastic beverage bottles were the most collected marine waste in Malaysia, amounting to over 200,000 pieces. This number is equals to over 1/4 of the total marine waste collected in Malaysia. Here are some facts about the marine pollution. That is more plastic than fish. That 8 million metric tons, that how much plastic we dump into the ocean each year, that's about 17.6 billion pounds, or the equivalent or nearly 57,000 blue whales every single year. By 2050, ocean plastic will outweigh all the ocean fish.
The cause of marine pollution in Malaysia. Marine pollution, which is caused due to waste being dumped. The first one, manufacturing plants that release toxic waste into the ocean, including mercury. The second one, sewage, also contributes to marine pollution as well as plastic products. The third one, oil spills. Ships are major contributors to marine pollution, especially when crude oil spill occur. Crude oil lasts for a year in the ocean and is difficult to clean up. The fourth one, littering items such as plastic bag and styrofoam containers that do not decompose. And the last one, ocean mining. Deep sea ocean mining causes pollutions and disruptions at the lowest level of the ocean. Drilling for substances such as cobalt, zinc and other creates harmful sulfide deposits deep in the ocean.
Solution for marine pollution. First one is to stop using plastic and littering garbage, as they do not only choke up the drain but also release into the ocean. Second is to ensure that chemical nutrients, mainly nitrate and phosphate, are not used anywhere in the stream of water, or try to cutting down the usage of the chemical. Third one is for farmer. They need to switch from the chemical fertilizer and pesticide and move toward the usage of organic farming methods such as crop rotation, biological pest control, crop diversity and soil management. Four is try to volunteer or initiate beach clean-up activity to spread out awareness about the marine pollution. But lastly is we can also donate our time and money to an organization that protects the ocean. There are many organizations that dedicate to prevent marine pollution and cleaning up the pollution that has already occurred, such as trashy roads.